sort of in a kind of communication with the animation, and we have certain tasks that we have to achieve within like time and space kind of equations of like being able to catch certain shapes.